For many years, I've been following this concept of copying the stuff as it is, even if I'm not getting the complete idea behind that, but I always tend to copy that stuff. Like, this is something came from my innate wisdom, and that actually along the way guided me in a very better way. And later on in life, I got to know that this is the significance of pen. Like whenever we are copying something, it's automatically programming into our subconscious mind. So this is what I'm working, and I've been working for years, and it's actually giving me so many results in a very, very exponential ways. So in this way, I have learned a whole lot of things in the life, that even if the idea is not clear at the beginning, but later on, as I'm proceeding with writing and reading, everything is gradually falling into right place. So that is how I have learned in depth many things. Like the first thing that you are supposed to do, one has to do, is if you're not getting anything, just copy that, because that's where the significance of pen kicks in. So, Assalamu Alaikum everyone. So this is a concept that I want to share with you guys, that for years and years I've been learning the ideas by repetition. Like, repetition, you can say, is the mother and father and everything for learning. Like, the more you repeat, the more you'll be able to do that that thing more efficiently. So that is the idea I want to share with you guys, that I did take a lot of help of reading and writing. Right now, what I'm doing is, I want to share with you guys that in the morning, accidentally some video of Jim Rohn came in front of me, and this was like with the caption also. So I took the benefit of reading it first and listening it first, and then I started writing it, because my way of learning is always reading, writing, and then of course speaking loudly. Everything will go hand in hand. So what I started doing, that first I listened every bit of the information, then I thought it's a 40 or 41 minutes in video, I won't be able to copy that in one go, so I can bifurcate the entire video in few minutes every day. So today I think I wrote up till 7 minutes 03 seconds. So yeah, that is what I want to share with you. The entire crux of this video is those who want to really learn and upgrade their life and their growth and their potential, they have to put in efforts in that way, like the way I'm doing. Like, close up, this is a video of Jim Rohn. You can even go for Jim Rohn Insight and you get this. You can take the screenshot of this and you get this video. So I'm just copying word by word, everything, word by word. And today I wrote these many pages, and up till here, like if you check, 7:03 is the time where I stopped, and tomorrow I'm going to start here onwards the rest of the video's words. The reason why I'm copying everything, because it's not only I'm copying everything, I'm listening also, I'm copying, and then later on I will be giving good 15 to 20 minutes every day to read this aloud, so that I will comprehend the entire idea. This is how I learn everything in my life. I never read or study for the sake of just spending time. I always want to, the idea should be resonate in my heart in a way that I can project it, and many people, like I will be able to touch many lives as well. So in closing, I want to make this point of the entire video, that self-study, self-awareness and self-development is not a one-day game. You need to put in efforts throughout, like it's a lifelong journey. And in this way, you're not going to change your life and bring so many things to you. You're going to touch many lives as well, and the people around you. So this is a beneficial part of the life, that all the time you're learning, you're into learning, telling people ideas, guiding people. So this is a very fruitful journey, and of course one has to indulge in that. So yeah.